Hello, darlings. I'm back with another one. Let's get to it!
It's more than a statement, it's a way of life. Celebration. Let me suggest I'm talking.
Now, y'all know that's rich, right? When I just said, I'm back with another one. This is a patron's pick by my boy Chris, and it's called More Shit Alexis Says. Like I always say, Alexis Colby raised me, right? So let's see what my mother is talking about. Let's go.
Turn the plane around, Charles. We're going to Denver. Hello, this is Alexis Colby.
Were you my mother-in-law at one time?
Unfortunately, I was. People either loathe me or adore me. There's no middle ground with Alexis Colby.
Thanks.
Never will be.
Wonderful, Mrs. Colby, as always.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Stone.
Her name is Rowan.
Not anymore.
Oh, yes, of course, your poor husband. I see you're grief-stricken.
Yes, I understand that you lost your husband, too. Traded you in for your sister, didn't?
Who is Sable's sister? I had never even watched the Colbys, and I always loved Joe's flashing eyes, right? Let's go.
Didn't he?
Who the hell are you, anyway?
I am not just anyone else.
You adore the South of France, even though...
Now, first of all, going back to that little clip right there, I am not just anyone else. Blake, no, he was wrong. He was supposed to have phoned Alexis when Daniel was born or Steve was in the hospital. So it was happening. Blake, no, he should have phoned Alexis, like, for real. All right, let's go. And this is, oh my gosh, guys, I have got to do a Dynasty series. Like, I could talk about Dynasty all day. Let's go.
Are prone to seasickness on yachts. Only small yachts.
Today's my wedding day. Cecil and I are going to be married in an hour, and then I'm going to be living in his palazzo.
Palazzo.
Palazzo, that's Italian for mansion, in case you didn't know.
Putting you down is so simple, it's one of life's pleasures. Krystle, you look so elegant, I hardly recognize you.
Well, that's quite to the point, Kristen. I mean, Krystle.
Krystle. What a wicked sense of humor. I'm almost beginning to find you interesting.
Well, if it isn't my cousin Sybil.
Oh, you know my name. Why don't you use it?
And why don't you use this...
One of my favorite lines from Sybil, or should I say Sable? You know my name, why don't you use it?
And slither back where you've come from. And please don't make those ghastly hissing noises as you go. It offends the neighbors.
Oh, you'd only make a fool of yourself, Dominique. Everyone knows that you're nothing but a second-rate lounge act.
Ooh, shade. And can I just say, I hate when they moved the lessons out of her penthouse. It was unnecessary. It cheapened Dynasty. Anybody with me, drop the comments below. Let's go.
I'm glad to see that your father had your teeth fixed. If not your tongue.
I just can't wait for the day when I see you walking out of this house.
Shout out to this banana outfit.
Carrying the same two cheap plastic suitcases that you walked in here with.
Woo!
That's caviar, Mark, not peanut butter.
Dix, this is a ballet opening, not a costume party.
How was Hong Kong?
Fascinating. And I bought myself some beautiful things.
These are lovely.
Well, I'm sure it was expensive, but admit it, it really did look like junk jewelry. Poor Blake never did have much taste in jewels.
All right, Alexis, don't shake, Blake. You know you was happy when Blake was bringing you them little diamonds when he was working the School of Mines. And, okay, this is that little reunion movie from, like, what, 91, 92? I think 91. I never seen it, so there's something else I gotta do to watch the Dynasty movie. Like, I've seen clips of it, but I've never seen it. All right, and I feel like Joe's eyebrows was too dark. I just feel like everything was too dark right here on Joe. What y'all think? All right, anyway.
Where's the Ming?
What happened to it?
Happened to what?
The Degas that used to hang there.
And the Louise's écritoire in the guest bedroom, the north guest bedroom.
Is this watercress?
Yes.
Watercress is for giraffes. You know, caviar would be much more suitable for such an occasion.
If that aha means that you think I'm being vindictive, you're wrong.
Is there a smile on my face?
Don't choke.
spit it out. You reek of insincerity, cousin. Or is it that you just reek? Please tell the staff, what's left of it, that I want this house kept in tip-top condition. Lots of spit, polish, and elbow grease. Like the great old days when I used to live.
Like the old days. Yes, the good old days.
Coming home drunk.
I do appreciate your inviting me here for a drink. You weren't invited. I sent for you.
I'd like you to fix me a martini. Vodka, a whisper of vermouth, two olives, and make sure that the glass...
Let me say, that dress right there is underrated too. I think that might be in my like top 50 Alexis looks. Mine is the shoes, though. I don't think the shoes go with the dress, but I like that dress. All right, let's go.
All right, I'll get you a drink.
And you're drunk.
Well, that may be. But tomorrow I'll be sober while you alas.
I love Joe speaking in low tones.
Well, that may be.
Let's go.
Still be you.
Drink it. Oh, darling, good morning. You're just in time to help me celebrate. Would you like a drink?
It's 11 o'clock in the morning.
I've got such a hangover.
Why don't you take your hangover and your Bloody Mary and go?
Glad to see you have sobered up.
And now my hangover's arrived. Go away, catch a mouse or something.
You're going to be sick.
But everything in its own time and its own place, as my dear old mother used to say.
Everything that I have said is true.
You tried to turn me into a criminal, and that is exactly what I am going to do to you now.
You are a lonely, desperate woman. So starved for the affection of a man, any man, that you'll do anything to get him to throw you a bone, including this pathetic grandstand play. I always deal with my enemies. Ex-husbands, sisters, you name it. And ever since we were children, Cassie, darling, I always won. Always.
Take your hands off me, Blake!
Don't touch my trash.
Whoa, Alexis was having bad hair day. All right, let's go.
And that's what you still are and always will be.
You thought you owned me? Well, nobody owns Alexis.
We're older than what?
And I also love when Alexis goes to that girly voice. Nobody owns Alexis. Let's go.
Now, if no less attractive. And I just know, Krystle, that despite our more than occasional differences, you wish me all the best. Don't you, dear? And you also want something from me. I wonder what it could be.
Believe me, Krystle, there's nothing I want from you.
Are you insane?
No. I'm just in love. You know how much I adore children.
I told you before. Don't call me mother.
At least you've called me mother again. As my dear old mother would have said, if one can't speak the language, one hires an interpreter. Well, you could always put a bullet through the back of my head. Don't get too excited. It might be fatal. That's extremely modern of you and very gallant.
Well, that's very gallant of you, but I already have a dinner date.
We have nothing to say to each other.
From now on, every word that you utter is going to cost you $1,000. You've just said four words, that's now $16,000.
You bitch.
If I am, take a lesson from me. You may need it in life.
More paranoid. Well, I didn't cause your accident, Krystle, just as I didn't cause your barrenness.
Did you see what she was trying to do? She was trying to drown me. She's no better than an animal.
Alexis, yes, I didn't thank you for your presence.
I try.
And when I die, don't pay the
Yo, this episode right here, what in the random?
For speaking of my glory, my fame, just see what the boys in the back room will have, and tell them I sighed, and tell them I cried, and tell them I died of the
That's how we go in. Sing with the boys in the back room. I know this is fire tears across the board. Dynasty, I've got to do the Dynasty series. I love it so much. Literally, like, nothing excites my soul besides Michael Jackson. Like Dynasty, okay? So, gonna do Dynasty. Hopefully, some time in the near future. Jot the comments below. What little tidbit did you like here so far? Yeah, I love Alexis Colby. Or should I say Alexis Morrell Carrington? Colby Dexter Rowan? Ooh. Alright, jot those comments below. If y'all not already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. We do everything around here. It is one crazy page, and I love it. Also, make sure you hit me up on Patreon. They can pick what songs or sitcoms or shows you want me to react to. The link is below. Also, make sure you hit me up on Empress Goodies. They can get you some fly Empress merch. All right, guys. Hope everybody's out there feeling good. Stay safe. I'll see you guys next time.